Three, two, one. Hey guys, it's me, Vic723, and welcome back to Beaconators with myself, Lachlan, and Pete. And we have the enemy players.
I think they're fighting amongst themselves this time. Should have an easy game, boys.
Hoofless plus Kenny. This is an incredible Minecraft. It was actually a snapshot map the last time we played it, but now it's a full 1.8 PvP. It's kind of like wave pushing, attack defending style map. Their team will have three beacons to defend, and our team will be trying to push forward, attack, kill them, and destroy their beacons. I think it's three, it may be four. Not entirely sure. We'll say ready.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, so the team choice. So we want to be attacking. We're defending.
Should we rock off? No, they said defending.
We'll take defending. They chose it.
Okay, so they're going there.
Hit the defending button.
Okay.
All right, defenders.
Make sure you've got it. Yeah, make sure you go blue. Yep.
Vic, blue.
No,
I'm on red. I'm red. What?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah. Pete, go.
Am I blue now?
No, Vic, get out of it. You're blue. Pete needs to go blue.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
All right, there we go.
Spam the
wait,
button.
No.
It's up. Go again, Vic. Pete. It keeps saying I'm doing it when even I'm not even close to it.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, yeah. Pete, do it. Pete, do it.
You good? Because
no.
It was just giving
wait,
it to
me. Let me log out as well. Go, Pete, go.
Come on, really? The one new guy has to be the guy that happens to. Like, honestly.
Is it working?
No, it's not working. I don't know what's up with this. I swear, I didn't.
Oh, wait.
Press it. Wait, people are saying.
Leave your team.
Leave your team. Okay. Oh, there we go. Then we gotta go. There we go.
Right, so just a little precursor. When we played this map as a snapshot, it was me and Lachlan against Kenny and Preston. And we RKO'd them so much that they rage quit.
Ooh.
So hopefully, same again. Right, 15 minute time to go. We want to go. Wait, where do we go? Where do we go?
Oh, wait, no. We wouldn't sort if you drop it.
Oh, wait, sure.
Oh, wait, we're defending.
Okay. Yeah, get to the first beacon. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
We forgot how this works. Oh, they're coming up the stairs already. So,
this is the first one. Okay, we have to hold it for 15 minutes, is it? Oh,
whoa.
All right, he's dead. We're just going to try and use.
Whoa, okay. Holy jeez.
All right, so let's push down and let's hold the staircase.
I'm going to go in aggressive.
All right, so is there any... Oh, I let Rob get past me. That's my bad.
Rob's there.
Yeah, he's knocked me off. Someone go back in and get Rob.
I'm going in.
Yeah,
Oh, I got him like seconds before he was able to break it. Oh, Preston's still there. Yeah, lock on right there.
I got him.
All right, cool.
Kenny's here. Kenny, and then we'll hold clear. So yeah, if I try to break that beacon...
Let me go in as a glass cannon. I have half a heart.
Yeah, just going for the knockbacks if you've got.
Okay, yeah, so their whole objective is to try and break the beacon, basically.
Yeah, that's three. So
yeah, oh man, I feel so bad for Rob because I literally got him like a millisecond before he was going to break it.
I think it might be, they'll have to push, they're being dumb about it. They have to all push at once.
They can't
one at a time us.
I think they heard you.
Yep, they heard us, boys. All right.
Yeah, okay.
All right, we sent Preston Flynn.
Oh, gotta run.
There's only two of them going up. I think they might get this.
No, we got one.
I won't lie, it's a little overpowered our respawn. No, it isn't.
That's the thing. They've got to work together because they can outman fight us, and then they need two defending.
We did two last time, did we?
Yeah, actually three maybe.
Three will be interesting.
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's a long time, like 1500 seconds.
I didn't sacrifice, boys.
1500 is that's 25 minutes.
Yeah, long round.
Wow. I just fell.
It is possible, but honestly, like.
Maybe a possible two-parter. We'll have to see.
Yeah, I mean, we'll probably split up attacking and defending. I don't know. Maybe they'll come through strong. I mean, like, it is what it is, isn't it? Oh, Preston got me good, actually.
They might have this. They might have this.
No,
we're clear. We're clear.
Rob's coming in.
I can't hit it for some reason.
Yeah, there we go. So they upgraded.
They can upgrade this stuff.
Where did we upgrade, or do we not get to? I think we did. The button's behind us. They're coming together.
Oh wow, he just freaking RKO'd me right there.
Preston's going. Oh, Preston's got the beacon. No, I got him off.
No, he's good. Oh, wow. He's good. I fell.
Oh.
Yeah,
no,
you okay?
Kenny's breaking.
I'm coming back up.
No, he's not. Get him. He's just knocked me off.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
oh, dude.
Kenny's went in with the upgraded sword.
Yeah, those swords are crazy.
We're clear.
No, we're not yet.
That was close.
Yeah, I got him. I got him.
Yeah, we're clear now.
Oh, man. It's starting to get intense right now.
Okay, so look at the upgrade switches now.
Yeah. Lachlan, you...
10 arrows. I get a bow with 10 arrows
Rob's
now, so
in.
I can...
Oh,
okay,
man,
nice.
Jeez.
Yeah, I got Rob.
I get a bow with 10 arrows. Oh, dude, this is so overpowered. They won't get up the stairs now because of me.
Mm. Oh, man, all right.
Yeah.
That's, yeah, bow and tenor. I'm sorry. Cool, cool, cool. Now, how does it work in terms of upgrading? Like, does it matter how many kills we get, or
I just got a resistance helmet. Yeah, your kills are points, and yeah.
Oh, is that the two underneath there, though?
Did I just take that helmet?
Maybe. I don't know why you did.
Vic's helmet boy. Oh, no, no, you're right there.
Oh, no, let him up. Don't let him up. He's got him.
I got a shot on.
Get him.
Yeah, he's done. He's done. Oh, yeah, Kane's right here. Kane's right here.
I don't know. Yeah, I assume they did. So I'll throw him down to them.
Yeah, the bow. Oh, he juked the bow, though. I won't lie.
Okay.
Lel.
Lel.
Lel. Oh, no.
Right, we gave him the helmets. We gave him hats.
Ooh, got that long shot there. Oh.
Okay.
Alright, helmet's down.
That just gets your bone arrows, Vic, which is actually really good.
Are you gonna go and do that? Wait, they're coming. They're coming in big.
Yeah, they're coming up. Coming in big.
But
oh, yeah,
RKO.
They just both got come up.
Oh, the double. The double arc.
Why did they go straight for the beacon? I don't understand.
Yeah, they gotta go for the kills first.
Yeah, yeah, that's the thing. I don't know if they've learned that yet, but hey.
Alright, playing support off. One shot. Oh, you know what? They've got thorns on their helmets there. That's hard for sniping.
Alpha Hot going in glass cannon.
All right.
Oh, Kenny
coming in.
Oh yeah, Kenny's. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta get him.
Oh, I got him. Oh,
okay. Robin.
Get him. Robo.
Oh yeah, I fell. Oh dang it. Right, oh man, this might be it.
Oh, they've got to try for a cheeky one as well, really, if they want.
Rob almost had it right at the start there.
We just. All right, I'm gonna get an upgrade, so I'm gonna go and open a chest.
To do us is this them knocking us off so that it takes longer for us to respawn.
Yeah, time duration there.
Ooh, what is in here?
Oh yeah, they notice that you're not here, Vic. Oh jeez. Oh, I got him half a heart. Oh man.
I'm gonna kill myself and come back.
Kenny's not gonna. Oh, Kenny's gonna get the vegan.
No, he's okay.
Nah. Yo, I got a stone sword, boys. And I got a gold.
Ooh, all right.
There's a chest.
The chest is, there's stuff inside of a chest, like not an upgrade.
Yeah. That's loot. That's loot on here.
Oh, that's interesting. I like that.
Isn't that meant for them, though?
Maybe, but who cares?
This could be bad. They're sneaking through.
Nope.
Going for beacon too. Kenny's going for beacon too. I got him though.
I forgot about that. You can do three things at once.
Preston's good.
Preston's good. Yeah.
Wait, I'll TP to beacon too because Kenny's there. It's fine. I got.
All right. Lachlan, coming up.
Got Kenny. Wow, that was close. Honestly, that was close.
Yeah, he had a little sneaky there.
Yeah, they went for a little sneaky. I need to get back to beacon one because you're 2v3ing it.
All right. And guys, remember, when you're walking up the stairs, repeatedly hit shift. You'll fly up so much faster when you're walking up it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got robbed there. All right, cool. Preston just came in.
Yeah. Oh, we got him.
All right.
Let me get this sword in position.
Now, where is beacon two from here? Beacon two is,
It's just up the stairs.
Just up the stairs.
You want free beacon?
Oh, they're all coming up. All three.
Yeah, I see.
Knocked off. Oh, Rob's there. Rob's right there.
Rob's there.
Second time Rob has almost gotten it. So close.
Really close.
I'm like, you want the free beacon?
Oh, yeah. That might be good for them. Yeah, Vic, you going up?
Wow.
Oh,
he got it. He got it. Dang.
Second beacon.
All right, where's the upgrade?
See, it is possible, even when it seems difficult.
Life extract level 2, 11 coins, two
arrows. Rob's through in a big way.
Oh, I see him there. Send. Oh, just knocked him straight off.
Nice.
Yeah, I got Preston there.
All right, cool. All right, see here, some takes some arrows, six arrows.
Oh, coming up right behind you.
Watch out.
Oh, no.
My inventory is glitching.
Oh, Kenny just made a big run right there. Ooh, I got speed boots. Yeah.
Knocked him off. Here, take the arrows.
All right.
Take a golden apple.
Oh, hello.
Because when we fall from here, nice shots. I'll go and finish that.
Yeah, these falls are going to be brutal.
Yeah, because when you fall from here, it gets more difficult. It was easy down there. 18 points for all team speed boost. Why do we want that?
Well, I already have like a speed boost or something. No. I have speed boots on. 18 plus all 18 teams. Speed.
Oh, double coin bonus. 10 coins. Do you want to go for... I don't know.
These little jar, they're coming.
I got you.
Oh, dude, you fall so far? That's the biggest
problem.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yo, they're trying to loot stuff as well and like get upgrades. Look, Rob's going for that chest down there.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Trying to get a far snipe on him.
Yeah, just a little bit there. Oh, yeah, Preston's. Yeah. I'm coming back around to Preston.
Okay, nice.
Bye, Preston.
Honestly, like, the further away we fight them.
Oh, Rob's kind of clothed right now. Rob's got some mean gear on.
Yeah. I mean, we just have to fix the RKOs. I'm coming in from the
side. Oh, yeah, I got robbed far down from there. Oh, I got Preston, too. Oh, boy. Oh, Kenny got a long shot on me there. Jeez.
Oh, he's ripped. All right, let's hold him out at the first beacon. Our beacon.
Oh, yes. Went for the Darude kill on Preston.
Yeah, that was really rude. I'm not going to lie.
Have we got any good upgrades around here? Like, can I get some armor?
No, we have nothing.
Oh, yeah, Rob's got a good gain right there. That was my bad.
Rip. Oh, well, I got one down.
No, Kenny's. Oh
yeah, I got Kenny. I got Kenny.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Wait, almost. Preston. Yeah, Preston. Got Preston.
Whoa, it's up high the beacon.
It's so much better to not kill them and try and just push them off.
Yeah.
Right
yeah,
there.
Like that.
Bye, Robbie.
I'm gonna do a super play. Super play.
I'll hang up here.
Oh, damn it.
At least Kenny's coming in. Oh, I slipped. Oh, he's fast.
Oh yeah. Oh Jesus. Oh yeah, Kenny had a good one right there.
He's trying to get like. Speed boost. He's trying to click the button. A little cheat. Uh oh.
Yeah, he's going huge.
Preston, he's trying to do a sneaky.
Oh, did you get him?
No, go.
No! Oh, the freaking jukes.
Whoa, that was.
Oh man, that was so close.
That was.
Jesus.
That actually scared me.
Yeah, that had my heart going.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm just like right in front of it. Why is it still breaking?
Alright, it took Rob one for one. If we can go one for one on this staircase.
Oh yeah, I knocked Preston off. There we go. I gave him a bit of time.
Alright, they've got.
Oh, Kenny's coming right back up. No chance. No chance.
Get the angles on Rob.
All right, yeah,
No chance. Alright, wait, what else is here? Strikers.
Yeah, what can I get there? What can you get? Can you get anything good?
I want
Kenny
an upgrade.
Had a knockback stick.
Speed boost.
Oh, a knockback stick would be so overpowered.
Kenny's got one.
Does he?
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's what he's running with right there, huh?
Oh, okay. Preston.
Okay, knock Kenny off. Preston's dead.
Yeah.
I need to get some
arrows. Oh, Rob's coming back up. Rob. I couldn't get Rob.
Rob just went on a ham jabroni.
Don't worry. I got him cut off.
He enderpearled. Oh, he died.
He's gone fast. He got three.
Enderpearls doesn't have enough health. Oh, yeah. Kenny got me far off right there.
That could be a strat. They could go three. Kenny's going for the beacon. Kenny's on the beacon.
Nope, I got him.
Nice. Right. I was just buying time then.
Oh, Rob's right there.
The beacon now. Look at that little Rob guy.
He's being so sneaky on the edge.
Now they're not man fighting their way for it, which they can get it pretty quickly. All
right, I'm going to activate double coin bonuses.
All right, go for it. How do you tell how many coins you have?
No, I only got one, but one for one is fine on the stairs. Honestly.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they got a big one there. Oh, boy, I got
it. I'm buying time. Oh,
man, I couldn't run.
I bought time. It's fine.
Oh, how'd you buy time?
What?
I bought it with my coins.
How much does it cost?
It's reliable. Super reliable.
Is it cheap?
Selling cheap and reliable time.
Oh yeah, eat your golden apple there. Oh, Preston's coming up.
Yeah. Wow, he's tanking.
Yeah, he's pretty good. Rob's far off. Rob's far off.
Yeah, that one as well. Oh no.
Yeah, I got Kenny.
We can win this, guys. We will win this easy game.
How many kills do I have? I'm curious. Lachlan, how many kills does say I have?
Oh, Lachlan! Oh, Preston just KO'd me one off.
Yeah, gotta fall. It's hard because you kind of like try and fall
in
the tree.
That's it. I'm holding off the point here.
Whoa!
The point here. Honestly, yeah. Panic.
You're just chilling there, Vic.
it's too risky.
All right, cool. Yeah, they're holding off for a little bit there. Oh, they're going to three charge.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not Preston, there.
The side swipe. He's.
Oh yeah, they both got through there.
No.
Oh, that was a big one.
Bad. Preston's going for it. Go, Preston.
No, he's done. Rob. Oh, that's fight. I lost the fight.
I got it.
Oh my gosh, the jukes.
Clutch.
Why are you trying to kill the pig? Why are you going for the pig, Kenny? Kenny's just trying to kill a pig, just completely ignoring us.
That's so rude, dude. I like jumped over here, put on this thing, and then went here. And I was like, oh, sick. It's
Rob's
like
trying to be all cheeky.
Yeah, Rob is really... He tanks, man. Rob is their tank.
It's a sick story, right?
Oh, the angles missed that one. There
we go.
It's all right. I'm back in, boys.
Like, if you can just buy time and just, like, just hit them back.
I want to do that clutch thing again. Ready? Oh yes.
Rob.
I want to do this. Oh, Rob, come on, mate.
You need to get some more armor.
Oh, he's just sneaking around the trees now. He's just running around the trees.
Time, honestly.
Oh, man. Yeah, that was actually pretty good of him. Oh, boy.
Nah, this is tree strat. I'm dumb.
It's like a legitimate strat. Oh, that's Kenny. I didn't even realize.
Has anyone up this tree? There's a chest up this tree.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, I'm going to get it.
All right, cool.
Are you guys there?
Wait up. Rob's here.
Yeah, I think we're okay. Preston's,
I'm coming in.
Yeah, I got good hits on Preston there.
I got armor, boys.
Oh, nice, nice.
Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. We should really check them out for more of that stuff.
Well. Yeah, no kidding, huh?
So if we go in legit here, I'm just going to fail and die.
Oh, wait, is there a little thing there?
Lachlan, please.
Yeah. That's how I got the clutch kill on the like Wuffles, who was just about to beat the beacon.
Oh, boy,
like,
yeah, you're not pressing off.
I am missing a lot, dude.
Kenny's coming up.
Gonna break soon.
Knocked off Kenny.
I didn't do something.
Two down. They're down.
Wow. Oh, wow. There's an invis block there.
Lock, all right,
they're hanging tight, hanging tight, hanging tight, hanging tight. Yep. Three charge. Right here.
Solo!
Oh, Preston just ran off.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Great. I fell there. That was bad. That was bad.
Vic. Oh, he knocked me back onto the path. Wait, Kenny's trying to buy time for the team.
Oh, I fell off. Straight fell off.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
My bad.
See, that's a long time, Pete. I mean, you're down like that. If he'd have somehow.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, Preston's going in. Oh.
He is?
Yeah, he can't get this kill. Oh, got Preston him? Got me. Preston got me. Look, get inside. Go, go. Right by the beacon.
He's missing the beacon.
He wasn't even hitting it. Hitting it. Maybe if I hit the air so around it, they'll think that I'm hitting it.
I don't even know why I'm trying. Oh, wow, I made it. Why did I even stop? Oh, wow.
That, I just fed to the
yeah,
ground.
I got Rob off, though. It's okay.
Uh-oh. We just go quick.
Yeah, Preston's off too. That'll buy us some time.
Oh, Pete, he just held the line. Me and Lachlan,
I'm running down. It's chasing, straight chasing Kenny. There we go. Got Kenny off.
I got like first attempt the first time I did it when I needed it, and now I don't want to do it at all. But I just can't get it. I'm just
yeah.
Like I suck at parkour.
Knocked
it. Wow.
Rob died from fall damage on the stairs.
Oh my god.
That's actually
that's
great.
Really good. They're starting to learn like to just jump and hit us to the side.
To be fair, they had one ender pearl. They could have done so much with that. Like,
and then Rob just used it.
This is
died.
A big attack. This is a big offensive.
Coming back, coming back.
Dead.
They ender pearled. Block him.
Oh Jesus.
Wow. Rob parkoured to the edge and was mining it.
Oh jeez.
Or either ender pearled or parkoured.
Yes, there we go. Okay, Vic, I'm gonna sit in this little hole here. Tell me when they're going for the second beacon. I teleport right in there. I'm just gonna go in.
Oh, they're
like,
coming up, coming up, coming up. Two of them. Knocked off Rob. I'm off to those two.
Alright, I'm gonna hide in my little cave here. I'm just gonna be like, surprise, motherfudges. Alright, come on.
Honestly, I don't know.
No, it's good. It'll let them think that they're gonna get the thing and then I'm just like, no.
I've yet
or
to
they
use
can get
my
the second
apple.
Beacon either way. They only have like, God, this is gonna be this is gonna be split into two parts, most definitely.
Oh yeah. Hi, Lachlan. Hi. Hey.
Part video.
Hi, dude.
The young knockback stick, though. Yes,
yeah. Yeah, he's a.
Oh, dude,
that's the third time he's done that.
You're mean. That's
the beacon.
Cool.
Do you think we can defend the last one for 500 seconds?
I don't know. The beacon can get very hard to like attack.
They've had their chances.
I say
the bonus ocelot. What's the ocelot? The
oh, try to catch the bonus ocelot.
Get the ocelot. Get the ocelot. It's near the second beacon, boys.
Yeah, I'm killing him.
Did you kill him or did you catch him? Right.
No, I killed him. You gain a regeneration bonus for 3 minutes.
Hey.
Whoa! Hello.
That's new. I blew my like trap for that. All right, I'm gonna get back in there. Oh no!
Oh yeah, they're coming up. They're coming up.
Uh oh.
Oh, I died on an island. Oh man.
Oh
they're inside. Oh, yeah, I got Preston. I got Preston.
Yes, we won the engagement. Oh, Rob here. Oh no. Oh no.
We're good, that armor, Vic, OP.
I mean, oh yes. Oh baby.
You break your legs there, sweetie.
Help. I needed more help.
I've fallen and I can't get up. Oh, I'm off. I'm on. I'm off.
Oh,
I'm off.
That's right. We just got Kenny. Run, Kenny.
This is so intense. I love it. Holy crap.
I'm gonna go and offer tribute.
What are you doing?
Sneaky spot again. All right.
Oh yeah, I fell off straight there. There we go. Fell on an island though.
I actually need
sword broke.
Your sword broke?
All right, my sword broke. Just sit here and wait. Oh come on, Vic. Let them just like think they're gonna get in. You know what I mean?
Really?
Come on.
All right. Oh dear. You better do this right. We'll let one in. We'll let one in and then we'll cut off the rest. So you can have one person to solo in there with the beacon. Now Pete, come this side and let one person run in.
Okay.
Just stand back here and just look
like behind a tree or something. All right, they're taking.
They're not even coming in. They're taking some time. They're all the way back down the ground. I think they're scavenging the map.
Here we go. Here's the push.
Gotta take a little bit of time. I estimate in 10 seconds.
Are they? I think Kenny's holding up an axe. I think he's the dedicated. Yeah, he's going for the beacon. They're the two offensive.
Oh, they're going straight for us. Oh, I knocked off far there.
Kenny's in. This is on you, Lachlan.
Oh, dude, they got the beacon. They got the beacon.
Well, that didn't work.
Dude, Lachlan.
No, it did not work at all. All right, we had to defend. No, to be fair, I thought it would teleport me on the beacon. It teleported me like in the mid, and they just pushed me back straight away. Yeah, that was dumb.
For the clutch enderpearl.
Let's get an enderpearl.
Because I got it in the chest.
Defender's torch.
Oh,
why did that? Just by time, I guess.
That was like we needed to defend this. There was ways to cut off the path, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
There was things to do to cut the path off that made it. Yeah, in there, Pete. You could buy like a break of the bridge.
Sharpest uses to burn your enemies.
The knockback sticks go big. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. We need to defend with swords in the room.
I bought the bridge. Sorry. There's
KK. Oh, right, did you see that there?
Oh, yeah. Wait, that whoever has the most amount of coins needs to buy this. It like destroys the bridges.
No, I say we wouldn't because that messed it up last time. They like gave up when we destroyed the bridges last time.
Wait, I got a fire aspect one, not sharpness one.
Yeah, I got that too. Burn, baby, burn! Burn like the lava mob you are.
Wow, they're going strong. They're going strong right now.
Yeah, this is a lot trickier, everyone. Do you think we can hold out for 300 seconds? Oh, is that five minutes? Five more minutes, huh? Oh yeah, man, this is tricky.
Yeah, this is. I honestly don't know if we'll be able to hold it or not. They're three many.
Yeah, I took one for one. So. All
right, going in for Preston.
Have bridge destroyer scrolls if we want to go that far.
Oh, I mean, I fell off.
I feel like I should.
Terrible situation.
Should I do it?
Yeah, it's fine. Oh wait, why did we knock Rob down to?
There we go.
Man, Rob's flying off so far.
Did you just Lachlan?
Are you? I had to.
What?
It only does it temporarily now, Vic. It only does it temporarily.
They understood the rage. Whoa! Wow, that knockback stick though. Holy crap!
That knockback stick is huge. They're using them really well on here. Like these sections.
Is there any way we can?
Wait, where can I get this fire sword? Is it down here?
Yeah, it's the torch one, right in the middle.
Okay, defender's torch. Yeah, I'll take it.
Ken's going on his own. They're getting their own little stuffs out.
Yeah. Have we got any other good pickups that we can get?
Oh, Kenny's coming up. I fell.
Yeah, I got Kenny.
All right, make sure you get Kenny because he could win if he doesn't get done.
Oh, there's two of them there.
I killed Preston with a torch. Life is amazing.
You guys need to tell me when they're really close and I can activate a scroll for a bridge that will destroy the bridges temporarily.
All right, knock Rob off. Rob's still kind of stuck down there now.
And it's these bridges here. I think it does all of them, actually. I don't know. I only know it does these ones. All right, here they're coming in. Kenny's coming in. All right, thank God I got the knockback. Oh, no. Boys.
Preston fell off again.
Rob has strength.
Oh, does he now?
Yeah, we need to get the knockback.
Oh, shoot. We've lasted for a third of the time.
Fire aspect going in. I'm just going to try and burn them.
Yeah, nice.
Okay.
Let's pull back in.
Yeah, you got that? All right, cool.
Yeah, I got
Rob. Oh, I didn't even know that was Rob. Oh, you got him?
You bet.
Rob's got strength. He's going to destroy the beacon.
No, he's not on my watch. He's
not on my watch! Oh no, you got it! Oh man, Rob's the freaking tank!
He can't kill him! He's gonna win.
What's he got? He's got God Apple? No, we got him.
Oh, Preston's right there, you gotta get him.
Bridges, drop the bridges if you can. We need to get knockback teddies in there. We need to get knockbacks on. We can't let
him. Oh man. Did you get him?
Yeah, bridges are
down. Holy crap, boys.
No, we need to knock him off. We can't just man fight because if Rob does that again. It's GG.
He gets in the room, we lose. Yeah.
We just need to knock him off. We need to knock him off. We can't match.
Oh, the knockback swords are so huge. Holy crap. Oh, Kenny fell off. Rob. Yeah, Rob's right there.
Rob fell off.
Kenny's coming through.
He is?
Oh, no. He's through. But he's through to
they're
the side.
They're in the side room. Side
chat. Yeah, they're in the side room. That's not good. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Rob's done.
That was huge. All right. They can jump. Yeah, that's what
they're
going to do.
Yeah. It's a four block jump.
They're coming from under.
Find another scroll. Alright.
Preston just failed the parkour jump.
Alright, I got scrolls.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead.
Rob coming in.
Oh, no, you need to knock him off.
Knock him off, yes.
Oh,
alright, we got less than two minutes.
Alright, Preston's coming around the other side. He's going for a sneak.
Oh, I didn't even realize you could do that, huh?
Yeah, there's multiple routes.
They're taking their sweet time, though.
They're all going the other route. They're all going
Oh, no, guys, I lost my sword. I have to kill
myself quickly. Shoot, that actually bought him a lot of time.
As I died.
Yeah, I just sort of straight fell right there.
Rob was on the bridge.
Oh,
really,
nice.
I died. I had to do it.
Oh, dang
it. I had to go in. No, somebody's calling me. I can't. This is too much.
I did not plan for this, but I am way close to them. Okay, there we go. At least I respawned.
I just went in to mess with them there by time.
Yeah, by a little bit of time. Oh, Rob's coming back up.
Got the Mojang scrolls.
Oh, jeez.
Preston's going to win.
Oh, no. I got him. Got him.
Yes.
Rob's about to come in with big strength. Oh.
I have scrolls online.
Scrolls online.
1 minute, boys.
They all have like strength. going down.
This is definitely intense. It's down to the freaking wire now.
Off Preston coming in.
Yeah, I knocked. No, I didn't knock Preston off. Shoot.
Preston's. Yeah, but Preston's there. All right.
43 seconds. 42. 41. 40.
Come on.
39. 38. 37.
Scrolls are online again. We have to use
this. Is literally like it. Can we get the bridge one more time?
He's going by the side. I have to scroll it. I scrolled it. Oh, dude. Yes.
What a freaking G right there. 20 seconds. Eaton got apple or golden apple at least.
Scroll.
They got one more push. One more push. Just go forward. Just go forward.
Yeah. Push. 11 seconds.
Oh, come on. We got this.
Anyway. All right, spam scroll.
Yeah, we got this. Spam. 2-1. GG! What a freaking game.
Wow.
Holy crap.
Wire. That was some hype intense PvP. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button in advance of us switching round and us taking our time in the attacking side. We will see, was it really difficult to attack, or were we just brilliant defenders? Well, find out next time. Check out everyone's channels down below. Leave a like, crank, and we'll see you guys soon. Goodbye.
Ciao. Later, guys.